Garde. What do you need, friend? Goodbye. Deacons. Maybe I know something.
Our friend here is willing to divulge some. I'll pursue this lead if you'll go.
Help! Fascists are attacking the port!
A short respite should be enough.
Save me! I'll give you anything!
Lousy fetishes! Every damn creature on this island ought to be exterminated!
Information. Three beacons of-
A few times. But like most things from that temple, misfortune followed those damn relics. One relic was bought by...
More of those fetish demons. They are bold, I'll give them that. Are you Cadius? Tell the Silvertongue.
Cursed! Bah, if you're hoping to help the village. There! A villager! Gods, they must have floated from upriver. See that? That's no man. That body came from...
Let's not be too eager. I'm... search for the village elder's home. If Fortune is with us, someone will have survived.
Who goes there? A thief? Here to steal the beacon? It doesn't matter. No.
You.
Stop this.
Forgive me. Thing in your hand. Did he have it? He radiates a powerful magic.
Yes. It's one of the...
No, what the...
Cadius.
The fetish.
World's better.
Help us! The fetishes are slaughtering.
I'm glad I could help, but I
know. No, they've been taking people back.
All right. My inner light burns brighter this day. This heat is atrocious. How much further are the rapids in this hellish jungle?
Like chaff before the wind.
Let's not be. At last. But where is the chieftain? Oh. That raft is the only way forward, it seems. A bit early there.
The raft is stuck, and those shaman are beyond my reach. Perhaps I can turn their spells upon each other. Not ready. I'm healed. Killing their reinforcements sure angered them. Now if I can just avoid the fire long enough. Done by their own ambition. Like chaff before the wind.
A short refuge.
Ah,
flesh. Strong spirit. Yes. With your soul, the heart drum will beat fast. Come, scream to its song.
I wonder. Let light be restored.
There you are.
A bit more.
Ugh, rotten little fish creatures. One of the pirates claimed Rodri treats these things like pets. Oof! have a look around, shall we? No luck? Let's take a look at his desk, then. And it's a mess, of course. How can someone be this disorganized and still function?
Stealing from a pirate? A rather daring way to ensure your deaths.
Let's not be too eager.
Well, that's one way to obtain a beacon.
Full strength.
Go ahead and place the beacons. I'll cast a spell to summon her.
returned, and I can feel the beacon's power flowing through the altar. Well done, both of you. Come, our opportunity. Jin of Shansai, you must take my place at the altar. Lest Sargoth break the seal before we are ready.
It will be my honor. Good luck in there.
Sargoth betrayed us. For his terrible crime, he was imprisoned for eternity. Or so we believed. When I faced him again, something had changed. His rage had grown, granting him terrifying power. I fought with all my strength. Everything I had. I failed. You must not.
Sargoth's prison lies in the depths of the temple. But even here, I can feel his foul magics at work. The spirits of my brethren are under his control. They will rise against us. Persevere and we will meet ahead. How my soul aches at the sight of this once joyous... also serve to hold back his power. When one is breached, the others bear the strain. As Sargoth's bonds weaken, his power to summon demonkind will only grow stronger. Be ready.
My health returns.
This barrier, hero. Kill the mages, and the ritual will end.
The light is glorious indeed.
Well done, champion. I am activating the gateway to the final chamber. Go and do what I could not. End Sargoth.
So this is Namari's last hope. A pale shade of our kind's former glory. Let's see how you handle the biting chill of the abyss. Bleed. Freeze.
Thank you.
My health
Thank you, champion. All that I promised you and Jin is yours. Wield your mirror responsibly, for our hope goes with you.
Oh, you're back! And with both your dagger and Namari's, I owe you a great deal, friend. But I need to take these back.
I won't be.
You! Ah, had a feeling.
What can I do for you? A job well done.
This should be the place. Time to take a closer look.
The cycle continues.
This one may be worthy, but it is too soon to tell.
Worthy? Of what?
You are heading in the right direction. Soon you will understand.
Welcome back, friend.
Indeed, Kane.
Oh, this is indeed an object of holy power. To think an old man like me would ever hold such a thing with the the ritual should not fail. The time has come. Now then, I believe after all this tribulation, you deserve the honor. Destroy the shards once and for all. Three shards expunged from this world?
Please don't.
Yes, but let us not forget. Unfortunately for us.
Hey there, it's good to see you. You do the fighting, I'll do the forging.
As it has been, so shall it be. You are powerful. City of Corvus. Deidesa the Builder bestowed the eternal crown upon her son, Kion. Fueled by the artifact's power, Kion formed the Immortals and swore to protect Sanctuary from the burning hells. But he would not do so unwatched. Knowing that power corrupts, Deidesa charged her daughter Akiba with a heavy burden. It would be her job to ensure the Immortals were forever worthy of this gift. Should they ever fall to the burning hells, Akiba and her shadows would take their place as the defenders of Sanctuary.
This cycle is eternal. As you will come to learn, visit the historical archivist.